in Raynham. One of the state's most wanted fugitives is under arrest tonight following a violent car crash. David Lynch was wanted for a shooting death in Brockton last year. State police tell us that he took off from troopers in Middleboro, crashed into two cruisers, and then hit another car. A person in that car suffered some serious injuries.